Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. This is the last one for today, so, you know, I often like to do something a little weird, but, man, I went down a serious rabbit hole last night on YouTube, and I will probably play the results of it, you know, over the next days or weeks or whatever I'm in the mood for, but that last one, you know, by Jimmy Dean was one of those. This one I thought would be fun. Now, I've heard this song a bunch of different times. You know, Commander Cody did it, and, you know, a few other people. And I guess from what they were saying at the bottom of it, it's been used in a movie and apparently a video game, too. I don't know. You know, I get frustrated with, you know, advertisements and stuff like that that use, like, all the music from my youth, you know, all these really good songs, and they'll make a freaking advertisement out of it. I just hate it, you know. And as pissed off as I get about not being able to play any Jimi Hendrix, and you know, you can't play the Beatles for the most part. You know, there's one benefit of that. They are not using, you know, Jimi Hendrix to sell whatever, you know. And the same thing with the Beatles. Thank God. You know, they've ruined enough songs for me. They don't need to be ruining anything else. So, anyway, this is the original from 1947. Tex Williams, Smoke, Smoke, Smoke That Cigarette. So, here we go.
Hey, bud, you got a spud?
No, fool, but I got a cool.
Now, I'm a feller with a heart of gold, with the ways of a gentleman, I've been told. The kind of a feller that wouldn't even harm a flea. But if me and a certain character met, the guy that invented the cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Now, it ain't cause that I don't smoke myself, and I don't reckon they hinder your health. I've smoked them all my life, and I ain't dead yet. But nicotine slaves are all the same at a petting party or a poker game. Everything's gotta stop while they have that cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death,
tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hates to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. Now in a game of chance the other night, old Dame Fortune was doing me right. The kings and the queens, they just kept on coming around. Then I got a full and I bet it high, but my bluff didn't work on a certain guy. He just kept on a-raising and a-laying the money down. Now he'd raise me and I'd raise him. I sweated blood, I got a sink or swim. He finally called and then didn't raise the bet. I said, "Ace is full, pal, how about you?" And he said, "Well, I'll tell you in just a minute or two, but right now I just gotta have a cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death,
tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hates to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette." The other night I had a date with the cutest little girl in the 48 states, a high-bred uptown fancy little dame. Now she said she loved me, and it seemed to me that things were just about like they ought to be. So hand in hand we strolled down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a chunk of ice, and our smooching party was a-going real nice. So help me, Hannah, I think I'd have been there yet. But I give her a kiss and a little squeeze, and she said, "Tex, excuse me please, but I just gotta have another cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death,
tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hates to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette."
Oh, what a gasp. Oh, that was fun. That was fun. Just, I mean, besides it just being a fun song, and it's hilarious, although unfortunately very, very true. You know, it's, even though he's just kind of talking for the most part, Man, he's got a great voice. That was just awesome. And then, you know, of course, he's in the front and everything, but the band behind him is incredible. You know, that's a full band, you know. This is Texas swing, or, you know, Western swing, I guess you would call it, you know, but it's very, very, very different than country music, you know, even though maybe there are some commonalities, I don't know, but it's a style I really love, and he does it well. I'll play some other, you know, Texas or Western swing stuff, you know, here, you know, whenever, but... Yeah, the electric guitar on that was really sweet, really sweet. I don't know, I thought it was well constructed and all of that. It's a fun song, so, you know, I think that was a hit. You know, I don't know how they did that back then. I know they had radio shows, but, you know, I don't know if they did number one records, or I saw something a while ago where it was, you know, they were showing a, what we would call an EP, you know, they were calling it an LP, and it had two songs on it. You know, I presume the other side had two songs on it too. You know, I don't know if there were 78s back then or what, but anyway, regardless, that's a fun song. I enjoyed that. So anyway, we will see you guys tomorrow, and hit like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and have a good day. Bye-bye.